Okay. 10 against 4, allied advantage in numbers. The Kaiser's boys have a pair of DR1s and a pair of false D12s, I think they are. And we're up against Newport 28s and Dolphins. 5 each. Nice little bastards. Random AI, so we have no idea who's what until you start shooting, or until they start shooting. There he goes. Use that extra agility to literally fly circles around them. Back on the throttle whenever I'm diving. I don't know how that didn't take my wing off, but I'm very glad that it didn't. There's the party to the upper right, so I'm going to swing over and join the furball. Or at least position myself somewhere near underneath it, so I'm sure somebody will come down and want to give me some attention. There we go. That's one of my boys. That's not. Let's go play with our second dolphin for the day. On the throttle. Saw that wing right off. There's another one. That's pretty much a waste of ammo when I do that, but alright. Again, easy on the throttle. Get a nice lead. Piece of his wing. Saw that wing right off. Newport 28 in my sights, or hopefully soon to be. I'm too wobbly. In he goes. No, that's one of my guys. That's one of my guys. Is there a dolphin behind me? He's at least partially accurate with his guns. Get a lead on him. Off go the wings. That's one of my guys. Newport 28. Bank left and get on his tail. Try and pull a slight lead. Too high. Too high. Down he goes. Sure, one moment please. There's anybody left. Who's that? He's on my side. He's on my side. Yep. Time to land it. Because I just ran out of juice. There is somebody left, but I'm still out of gas. Game over.